Okay, it's March 5th, 2017. 9 years ago, my grandmother passed away today. It's over by where the railroad crossing is. There's a box over there, right where that long pole is, right in the center now. A metal box, like for controls, I guess. And with the naked eye, I couldn't tell what that was. I think that might be a water tanker. Oh no, that's an 18-wheeler, because this guy's door was open in the back, if you look right in the center there. It looks like they're doing some kind of a deal. There's an 18-wheeler with its doors open, and then there's like one of those big box trucks with its back up to it too, where they're like maybe transferring some stuff off the big 18-wheeler. No, there's two trucks over there. Two 18-wheelers side by side facing west, northwest. And then there's a little, there's like a box truck, it looks like right there, which is probably about maybe 15 foot, 12 foot, 15 foot. And those are probably either 48 or 53 foot trailers on the back of the two cabs right there. There's a white one behind that blue one. They're right next to you. Come on, focus. See the white one behind the blue cab. And it looks like it has a trailer on it too. That's about 48 or 53 foot trailers. There's a little box truck right there with its back, like it's backed up like they're transferring stuff off of those things. They might be doing they might be carjacking or transferring. They're either just, I've never seen trucks do that, especially right there by the railroad crossing. It's on this side of the railroad crossing. That's on Mr. Thomas's property, technically. It should be. That's nothing to do that I know of with the farm out here. There's two 18-wheelers sitting there side by side. The blue cab is closer to us, and there's a white cab on the other side of it, both with at least 48 or 53-foot trailers. Then there's a box truck. See that one off to the right there? There's a smaller one with his back up, like they're transferring merchandise off there, perhaps, or who knows why. I want to get this on. It's 8:50. It is March 5th, 2017.